How's it going?
Oh, dude. Now you realize how stupid you are. You sit on the table. I'm already paid off. I'm already paid off this one. On that one, they have been done.
That's gonna go to your missus. So you had to bite you in the back.
Shut up. That was pretty striking.
Sorry,
To a certain extent, yeah.
I could be better with the ice.
Find our belly!
Not long.
Ooh,
it's
looking down to the
ground there.
Mine!
Right.
Yeah, that's a bit of fun, but don't laugh anybody.
Hey!
Fucking deal with
you.
He went like,
hi! Fucking deal with you, will you? That will jump like off!
Fucking
hell.
Hey, sit
I'm a gym member.
Oh shit. Fucking brilliant, Kenny. Just stop for a rest. Yeah, that went. What was it you did down there?
Down the bottom there, there's like this horrible thing, this big can of shite. Like, oh, it's amazing, man. And it's all loose. You touch it, you go... I just made a look, you know, and I'm like, shit. Fucking neck and... Yeah, and I put all of this. And it's a bit of a water injector that I went...
Like fucking cracking jack.
Yeah, like fucking oil, like a shower.
Yeah. Dubs has been fixing the fucking radio on the bridge.
So we've got this technician down from Liverpool. All the way from Liverpool down to Falmouth to come on board and fix the fucking thing. The radio. And the skipper said, yeah, make sure he fucking fixes that properly, like, for the spot. The guy comes on board, man. He opens a bag of tails and goes, nothing with that doing, but he got a head ball, a head lying off someone, stuck it in the back of the radio. He's going, skipper's going,
second mate worried because if he lets his Android goes off a blink, he's up the fuck.
He comes up last night, the skipper like, and he's looking at the new picture like on the radio and he goes, the third mate, look at this picture, he said, it's all stretched. That's the phone in there, everyone on the bridge. Where you going?
Come on, dear. That's right.